So, I know we haven't talked in a long time. Way too long. We both got so busy. But I have plenty of time now. If you do too. It took me a while to work up talking to you. I thought maybe you wouldn't want to hear from me. I'm still pretending like you're going to. 296 minutes, to be exact. That's how long I've had to think since I was cut adrift. For all its bulk, a spaceship felt thin when separating me from the infinity of nothing. A spacesuit thinner still. And while I repaired the exterior of my ship, my tethering cable was cut by a piece of space dust the size of a snowflake, infused with the energy of unimaginable speed. My reaction to watching the ship drift away was not fear, but rather disbelief. And then a mindless embracing of instincts made for another world. Twisting, turning, swimming, imagining that I can push off against nothing. And then coming to terms with the law of the vacuum. This object in motion will remain in motion. I'm willing this message to you through the void. I don't know how it might ever reach you, but I'm sending it with my head and my heart nonetheless. I wish you could hear what it sounds like out here. My suit, my breath, my systems, and the symphony of creation playing all around me.